Our world is changing, and we're already feeling the effects of a changing climate. Warmer winters, hotter summers, and more frequent flooding are already impacting the safety and security of our communities. Nature can be one of our most powerful tools when it comes to addressing climate change because of the one thing that plants do best, photosynthesis. Our climate crisis stems from excess greenhouse gases like carbon dioxide. Photosynthesis takes carbon pollution out of the air and stores it in plant tissues and soils. It's simple. More plants means more climate action. In fact, nature alone can help us achieve 30% of the emissions reductions we need to protect people and the planet from the worst effects of climate change. Plants help lessen the impacts of climate change in other ways too. Wetlands and floodplains soak up floodwaters and limit property damage caused by floods. Grasslands and forests stabilize our soils and limit impacts caused by heavy rains. And on our farm fields, cover crops are just more plants that stabilize soil in heavy rains, hold moisture, and improve overall soil health. Imagine if all of our farms, one of our largest land uses, could help fight climate change. Bare soils release carbon, and when we till, we speed up the release. Outside the growing season, farmers can add plants to their fields. Covering our bare soils with crops in the off-season and limiting our tillage gives us huge climate action potential. There's a new way to think about climate action, and it all revolves around nature. We must protect our remaining natural areas and manage our working lands in a way that harnesses the power of nature to improve all of our lives. Trees, water, soil.